Hey guys, Baron here, gonna play some Perception, first person horror game. Don't know who it's made by, probably should know that, but let's get started. Chatty Cassie, yes. I know this is a scary game. But true events, see,
when you're blind,
even worse.
You learn a thing or two about trust. You learn who to trust. You learn what to trust.
Focus, Cassie. What's this sound?
A fan.
Good. Now, what's in front of a fan?
I don't know.
Cassie, sounds are how we see. Listen, tap your cane.
It's a coffee mug.
Right. Excellent. Though you are without sight, it does not mean you cannot see.
And most importantly, you learn to trust yourself. Even if that means hopping on the first flight to Boston to find the mansion from your nightmares.
What?
I don't know why I've been having these dreams for months now, and I certainly don't know what's waiting for me at Echo Bluff. But I do know I can't take much more of the torment. So I'm trusting myself to get to the bottom of it.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to research this, see if it is, how based on the true events it actually is. I thought that was my phone in real life.
Hello?
Cassie, I'm on my way to stay put.
Listen, I need to do this.
God, this thing's huge.
I'm at the door.
Go exploring first. Before I get all the spooks coming. It's all the same. Can I run? Hello?
Probably should have worked out a plan if someone is, you know, here.
Jeez. The rope. Space to echo locate.
Moving out? Or moving in? Nobody's supposed to be here.
Looks like moving out. Oh, what the hell?
Deep breaths, Cassie. You're here for a reason. In my dreams, I always see a rope, a ticket, an apple, and an axe. Maybe start there?
Oh, maybe it does look like... Whoa, what the freaking...
Hate fire.
Why does she hate fire? Well, she should be asking why that came on by itself.
Dearest Richard, happy anniversary, my love. What a perfect way to begin our 10th year together. New house, new baby on the way. I know this fresh start is the perfect way to complete our family. Felicia.
All right, Felicia.
What was that? A memory?
What? Oh yeah, that's not cool. Going this way. Nope, nope, can't go that way then. Follow the invisible footsteps that she saw. Chocolate chip cookies. I mean some peanut butter cookies. Landmarks and memories. Okay. Oh. Sixth sense. Alright. Let's mark that. What? What is that? Huh. Oh, what in the world?
Hello?
Jeez.
Hello?
And she's still going. I supposed to go? Oh, it did open. What in the freaking hell?
Now, Cassie, that music box belongs to St. Joseph's, not to Cassie Thornton. Put it back.
Okay.
I need the music box to help me fall asleep. It's a new house. I'm scared to go. But I love this song. Okay. Okay. Fine. I'll leave it for the next girl.
Oh, she an orphan?
Wish I'd left that one buried in the backyard.
Yeah, right.
Put that back.
Better close that. So you can't scare me.
There it is, the rope!
Where? Oh.
This is the rope. The same damn rope for my dreams. What the hell does it mean?
That door did open.
Guess I still have some digging around to do.
Wish I left that one buried in the backyard.
Oh, what the hell?
Agate's healing properties, but last week when I had a stomach ache, I went to touch it and it was hot. The stone wasn't in the sunlight or by a heater, and the stones around it were cool to the touch. What really worries me is that it's a protection stone.
Oh, sweet, a door. Because I'm not going the other way. Maybe I should. What's this telling me to do? Go down there. Why'd you hide?
Tossing and turning and tossing and turning. I used to sleep on my belly before I got pregnant. Now I roll around like a woman possessed. This baby kicks so frantically sometimes. It must be very excited. I hope.
Yeah, let's hope so. Nice TV. is this?
I keep finding these little things in the strangest places around the house. The last one I threw over the side of the cliff because it made me feel dizzy when I touched it. But here it is. The same one with the unstitched eye back under our bed.
What?
And it's a little soggy.
It's the same one then. Yeah, so it looks like I do have to go where that voice came from. Don't know why she just doesn't jump it and leave out. Oh, it's this way. I can run. This is the kitchen? Yeah.
It was the tree in my dreams and I just forgot.
Wow, Jesus. Oh, man.
What the hell? Who's here? Ghosts. Actual ghosts.
Oh, man. No, come on.
Honey, can you grab the pills you prescribed me for morning sickness?
Oh, yeah.
I left my purse in the car.
In the car.
Yeah, sure. I'll grab them.
So we're going...
Jesus.
...to the garage. Yeah, it's far away because people want a mansion. Oh, are you serious? Wait, what's this way? Oh, door. There we go. Yeah, go that way. Oh, Jesus Christ! Good freaking God.
Ouch.
Shift to run. First off, why would you run blind? That's an owl. He's watching over me. No morning sickness pills for you, Felicia. Ooh, scan with Delphi.
Delphi.
Oh, Delphi. Delphi sounds better.
Patient, Briar, Felicia. 20 milligrams fluoxetine, tabs. Instructions, take twice daily with water. Dr. Richard Briar.
What kind of doctor prescribes to his own wife?
The one that could get free medicine? Oh, wrong button. Well, next game save, I'll get off. Call this episode 1. Ooh, phone call.
New text message from Serge.
Hey, about to board, what's up? Not angry, just concerned.
I'm in a haunted mansion.
Look, I need answers. I just got here and this shit's messed up. I'm onto something. And I'm starting to think I'm having these nightmares for a reason.
Message sent.
This place feels different.
Oh, it's a baby gate. It's an old baby gate.
That thing was in the garage again.
What?
With the baby sitting on my bladder, it took all my self-control not to wet myself. My nerves are shot. I need some tea.
Oh, man. If that thing is the house.
I'll be out in a bit.
Mm-hmm.
Just leave it on the bar, honey. Thank you.
Well, will do. On the bar. That bar. Oh, hold on. Can you, though? Oh yeah, the house changed all together. Stairs? It's a door. Oh, a place to hide, great. Oh, what the hell? The house is listening to my mic?
Hold on to yourself. Who is master of the world? Man or the insect? Make his most representing tenth of all forms of life.
What the hell does a rope, a ticket, and a goddamn apple have to do with anything? Why those items?
Nothing stops the insect. They are utterly ruthless in their lust to destroy. And gorged to their heart's content.
Let's
laws
see
of nature are
dose
in
one, 50 milligrams of amphetamine, along with 100 milligrams of morphine.
Morphine, jeez.
Patient is woozy but not hysterical. We'll maintain dosage tomorrow.
I feel like that would be extremely horrible to take.
Okay, Dr. B. What interests you enough to use as a key code? Gotta poke around some.
God sake, game saved. I'm freaking out over here. Oh, hell. Oh, what the freaking... Oh. Yeah, because we're gonna die.
The patient is taken to seclusion and doesn't seem to understand her surroundings. This, I think, may be for the best. I will monitor this situation closely before making any more hasty decisions after last time. Still, she needs her medicine and she leaves her pills on a tray each night. She doesn't understand that she needs to get well for herself and for the baby. I must take matters into my own hands for both their sakes.
What? That's right, because
matters into my own hands?
Doping up your wife.
That's not alpha male or anything.
Why is it still lit up? Let's go, Delphi. Keep me company.
The only star I can really seem to hone in on is IC-2118. A fave, to be sure, but the stars are just wrong here. The worst part is that Felicia agrees.
IC-2118.
2118.
I wonder if 2118 would work.
I hear something crawling. Step a lot louder there, Cassie. Oh, what in the world?
Sleep with us, Danny. Sleep with us.
Oh, man. I'm sorry, guys. I'm not talking a lot. Just freaking out over here. Where am I supposed to go? Okay. And I'm trying to pay attention to where it says game saved.
Just a shot in the dark, but I wonder if that star the good doctor was referring to might be it. What was it again?
Scan with Delphi.
Delphi, text to speech.
Dear Richard Breyer, you must immediately alert any current patients and cease administering therapy or prescriptions as of today.
What?
Any attempt to continue practicing will be considered fraud and subject to prosecution in court. Sincerely, Roger Bradley, American Psychiatric Institute.
Whoa, he got kicked out. And he kept giving his pills to his wife. I have a bad feeling I'm gonna die already. That guy's messed up.
I can't go in anymore. I know. My fingers fumble keys and sometimes I'm a little slower than before, but you can't keep me prisoner in this house, in this body. I don't want any more pills.
That's a wall, ain't it? Yeah, I don't like where this is going either, Cassie. I agree with you 100%. Let's go. Read this blank page.
1. Some kind of woman.
Somehow connected to the tree. 2. Other people. Seemingly unrelated. A 1940s housewife. Could this be Betty? Some man with a mustache? 3. That song. 4. The noises. 5. Misaligned chakras?
Oh, someone's been watching Naruto.
Having visions too?
Yeah, it sounds like it. Is that a hammer? What?
Fine now. I'm fine. Sandy's fine. Won't you come back and sleep with us, Richard? Daddy.
What in the world is going on? Oh, game saved. Alright, guys. Thanks for watching. Perception, episode 1. You guys be safe. Bye.